Good morning, Donites. Today is 2nd of December 2021, Thursday, and World Computer Literacy Day. What a beautiful day! Let's begin this day with a beautiful assembly.
Students, today is World Computer Literacy Day, and on this day, I, Ritu Sharma, your computer teacher, is going to share some facts about this day. Computers have become an essential part of human life. Knowledge of computer has become very important nowadays because it is very much accurate, fast, and can complete many tasks easily. Hence, to promote awareness about the computer and to encourage people to use them efficiently, World Computer Literacy Day is celebrated every year on 2nd of December. This day promotes technical skill, especially in children and women, inspire them to learn computer and make their work easier. This day is the celebration of one of the world's greatest engineering invention and diverse range of IT industry. Computer organization and company can support this international day by hosting their own open days. Throughout the world, people rely every day on computers for business, manufacturing, tourism, science, engineering, life care, education, media, and many more. So let's celebrate this day. Thank you very much.
Hello friends, today I will tell you about computer and how it is useful to us. A computer is an electronic device that manipulates information or data. It has the ability to store, retrieve, and process data. Computers have hardware and software. Hardware is any part of your computer that has physical structure such as keyboard or mouse. Software is any set of instructions that tells the hardware what to do and how to do. We can use a computer to type documents, send mail, play games, and browse the web. We can also use it to create spreadsheets, presentations, and even videos. Computers have become important in school and college education because they provide access to such huge variety of information. These days, information can be found quickly and easily online. Huge and organized storage of information is another characteristic of a computer. Teachers and students can download and store large amount of lecture notes, presentation and other educational materials. Parents can check the examination results of their children as well as attendance reports and their curricular and non-curricular activities. Computer also made the life of the teacher comfortable in handling classes and creating teaching materials. Computers have revolutionized education and it is leading to the bright future. Thank you. Have a great day.
My dear students, during lockdown, we all have become digitally strong and better. This you will agree to me. Rather, if we have to live without our devices, that is computer, iPad, phone, etc., etc., we feel uncomfortable and uneasy as our lives are totally dependent on it. But one thing is very nice of it, that India has become digitally very strong. And now we all need to make a digital India a better India. So if a better India, a progressive India. So you will say along with me, Jai Hind! Jai Hind! Jai Hind! Jai Hind!